Today I thought we'd share a little bit about this training we're doing, getting ready for getting rescued in the ocean. So we're at the Neutral Buoyancy Laboratory today. We have a mock-up of the Orion capsule in the pool behind us. And today we're gonna be simulating getting rescued from the Pacific Ocean. Now Jenny is one of the backups from Artemis II. Did this training evolution last night that we're gonna do today.
This is a really cool opportunity for us to learn about what it's gonna be like when we come back from a moon mission and we land in the Pacific Ocean. We're waiting in the capsule, strapped into our seats, and we have the US Navy and search and rescue folks come and secure the capsule and get us out after the mission. So today, crew is going to prepare and practice being in the capsule. Recovery Forces is going to be practicing their procedures, getting crew safely out of the capsule. So here you can see the Search and Rescue Forces, US Navy. We have some docs approaching the capsule. Behind me, you see that the crew has egressed the capsule. Practicing helo lifts on the crane. And we are lucky enough to have this incredible facility at the Neutral Buoyancy Laboratory where we can mock all of this up and practice.
And this is all in preparation for the next stage in the training where we'll go out to San Diego and we'll train this in the real ocean with the US Navy, with helicopters and the whole bit.
This just brings us one step closer to the Artemis II mission, return to the moon.